And before you start, guys, as usual, don't forget leave a like, it will help me create all these tutorials every day only for you, and of course subscribe. Let's go. And as usual, step number one, before you begin, of course you need to go in underworld and kill this boss, Wool of Flesh. For that, find underworld here, yes, on the bottom of your map. Kill different demons before these demons drop giddy voodoo doll, drop the stuff in the lava. Boss appear, kill this boss, and so on. As usual. In the video description you find tutorials how kill Wool of Flesh with TNT strategy, it is cool. After that, in your world must appear Hallowed Biome. Hallowed Biome usually work spawn in desert, or more often it is spawn in the jungle biome. So try search your new biome somewhere here. If you not find Hallowed Biome, or maybe this Hallowed Biome too small for you, not big deal, create manually. I also show you how you can do this in previous video. After that, go inside underground system on this place, and here find a very special type of cobblestone blocks with pillars and so on, as you can see. And sometimes on this cobblestone, or maybe on pink cobblestone or in pink ice, can spawn gelatin crystal, also pink, because it is Hallowed. As you can see, we already have crystal here. Try destroy the stuff with drill. Crystal shard. No, it is crystal shard. I built farm for crystal and gelatin farms with the cobblestone, Hallowed. Usually here we can find only crystal shard, and very rarely it is gelatin shard. Where gelatin shard? Iron blind, of course, I think. After that you find this gelatin crystal, which look like on the... Okay. Yes, I already find another gelatin crystal. No, it is not gelatin crystal. After that, go on surface, I think it is a good idea, of your Hallowed Biome. And you can only in Hallowed Biome, you can use gelatin crystal, press left mouse button, and you summon the Queen Slime. Where are you? Teleport. Fly. Jump. Powerful jump attack. It is more hardcore than King Slime, but not so powerful as Lunatic. Also, Crystal Assassin Hood. I am look like perfect. Thanks for watching. In the video description you can see another video how to obtain all another bosses.